If you intend to claim the frenzied flame, I ask that you cease. It is not to be meddled with. It is chaos, devouring life and thought unending. However ruined this world has become, however mired in torment and despair, life endures. Births continue. There is beauty in that. Is there not? If you would become Lord, do not deny this notion. Please, leave the frenzied flame alone. I ask you one more time. Please, seek not the frenzied flame. As one who strives to become a Lord, deny not the lives, the new births of this world. Those who would are not fit to be called Lord, when the land they preside over is lifeless. Long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. you shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death. Goodbye.